Come here, gull, dern you. Take that. And that. And that.
That's right. Slap her down again, paw. Slap her down again. Make her tell us more, paw. Tell us where she's been. We don't want our neighbors talking about our kids. Slap her down again, paw. Slap her down again.
Well, Pa and Ma was so darn sore, they woke me up one night. There was some awful cussing, and Ma said Pa was right. They was a-waiting Sister Bess, who never kept her word. The sun came up as Bess came in, and this is what I heard.
Quote?
Slap her down again, Pa, slap her down again. Make her tell us more, Pa, tell us where she's been. We don't want our neighbors talking about our kin. Slap her down again, Pa. Oh, slap her down again.
Unquote.
Now poor old Bess got so darn mad, she ran away one day to meet that traveling salesman with city slicking ways. We ran and stood beside the road with shotguns by our side, me and Deacon Paw and Ma, who yelled as they came by,
"Why don't you slap her down again, Paw? Slap her down again."
Yeah. Make her tell us more, Pa. Tell us where she's been.
You know that we don't want our neighbors talking about our kin. Slap her down again, Pa. Slap her down again.
Now Ma and Pa, they planned for Bess to marry Deacon Brown and not that traveling salesman who always came around. They made poor Bessie go to church, her face was mighty red. The deacon took one look at her, and this is what he said.
Quote.
Oh, slap her down again, Pa, slap her down again. Make her tell us more, Pa, tell us where she's been. We don't want our neighbors talking about our kin. Slap her down again, Pa, slap her down again.
Unquote.
Do-si-do. Boy, that's hot stuff, ain't it? Well, the moral of the story, girls, is don't stay out too late unless you take your shoes off outside your pappy's gate. If Ma don't hear you coming in, she won't lay down the law, and you won't have to worry, 'cause she won't sing out to Pa. Oh,
slap her down again, Pa, slap her down again. Make her tell us more, Pa, tell us where she's been. We don't want our neighbors talking about our kids. Slap her down again, Pa, slap her down again.
Take that, and that, and that.